Good afternoon from a very familiar setting. It's race day here in Spain, and with everything still to play for in the championship battle, there's no room for mistakes in a Grand Prix that's well known for creating them. It's a sellout crowd of 140,000 here today as we await lights out for the 730-meter sprint down to turn one of this 2.9-mile racetrack. Overtaking is challenging through these 16 corners, but there's still a lot of high-speed excitement to be found, including the flat-out turn three and the terrifying blind right of turn nine. Anthony Davidson is here with me today. Together, we'll be taking you through all the action of this Spanish Grand Prix. It can be hard for the cars to follow each other closely here due to the dirty air coming off the car in front. So perhaps we're looking at a more strategic Grand Prix, Ant. What do you think on that? Well then, after an exciting qualifying session yesterday, let's take a look at how the cars line up. Sebastian Vettel has a clear track ahead of him today. He starts in pole position, with Daniel Ricciardo slotting in alongside. Looking down the rest of the grid, we have Hamilton, Raikkonen, Max Verstappen, and Hülkenberg, Sainz, Alonso, Magnussen, and Roman Grosjean, a Williams, Van Dorn, Pierre Gasly, and Perez, Ocon, Leclerc, Marcus Ericsson, and Valtteri Bottas. Hartley and Lance Stroll rounds off the grid. And now it's time to head down to the track.
Okay, watch out at the race start. There will be faster cars trying to get past. See if you can hold on.
Circuit de Catalunya, the obstacle is that you can also miss that. Jenom přidám si teďka polevo navíc, sám jsem viděl je Valtteri Bottas. Startuje do dnešního závodu po penalizacích až z 18. místa. Každopádně máme tady start závodu.
That move was illegal. Return the position.
Good luck.
over within 1 second of the car. Are you okay? That was a big one. Confirm you're okay, please. Check your MFD for a new strategy option. What happened? Let me know you're okay. Try to take it easy, we risk losing it.
Tak jsem se to všechno ubránil a...
Thank you.
zase.
Are you okay? That was a big one. Confirm you're okay, please.
Třetí zatáčky je to bohužel Fernando Alonso, který vypadá. co to je bylo teda? Pokud se to bude ještě jedno. Tady čau, jak to zdá se do mě najel. Je to nebo to je potas, ale kdo vrátil šála, lékárka?
The gap behind us is 2.
That's his startup posit. Se me
lost access to one of the gears. We've lost one of the gears due to a fault.
Fica como as pratas da chuva, pecou. Thank you. pezzino per vincere.
Part of the result comes down to temperament. They were able to keep their heads when everyone around them was losing theirs, and that's allowed them to get the best out of the car, to maximise the strategy, and to stay out of trouble.
So, here they come now, out onto the podium. Wherever you go, anywhere in the world, the prancing horse flags are dominant in the grandstands, and they're out in force again today. It's Ferrari on the top step once more.
This is a suspense.
And after this round of the World Championship, here's how things look in the driver's table. Kimi Raikkonen takes the lead of the Drivers Championship. Now then, Anthony Davidson, who was your driver of the day?
That's got to be the Flying Finn. Wait, how many Flying Finns have we had now? Anyway, I'm talking about Bottas this time. Just great raw speed, and a good job in traffic as well.
And now let's take a look at the constructors' standings. Ferrari moved to the top of the table. Another team that excelled today was Williams, who made further progress up the table. After all that excitement, it's time for a lie down, I think. Thanks for joining us, and goodbye until the next race.
Lance Stroll will give you the performance of his dad and Marcus Ericsson, Toto Pando, Sergio Perez, Brandon Hockley. I will also wish you good luck to Bohujan Fernando Ongo. I will prepare his 2 years start to books. Also, for you, that's a really legal champion of the Ricardo jsem už tam hlavně unikal jako moc za ním. Taky můj byl tak Carlsen, který byl moc zemně před Fernandem Alonzen, na konci první desítky, dál zemně je Robin Grosjean, Marcus Ericsson, co to já? Jenom budu tu jako Tom Sandor a kolem budu Esteban Ocon, Sergio Pérez a Brandon Hartley a ten budu Lance Stroll, Pierre Gasly a Charles Leclerc a v pole konstruktérů vede Ferrari. Každopádně Williams se posunul na 8. místo a stejně budu jako Force India, ale až 3. do 7. místa dál už bez změny.
Amazing performance out there. You must be really happy. It's safe to say you're smashing everyone's expectations, isn't it?
Ten poměr chtějí, abych byl showmanem.
You had a few bumps and scrapes today. Who would you say is at fault?
Jsou tu pozitivní odpovědi, pozitivní jsou uzamčený. Bohu, to byla zase moje chyba.
Appreciate your time.
Bohužel jsem tě zjistí, že reputaci v nejsme, že skutečně to byla jenom moje chyba. Nikoliv Kasiho. Teď výrazně vyvedl to nad Lencem Strollem. Bodů vývojových. Klesla mi, ale klesla jim je reputace. U dolních týmů, ale taky u Force India mi klesla reputace. Já pak jsem si dal Ozaudu a toho na svou Hondy.
Great work. That's exactly the kind of result I'm looking for. Keep it up. We've received invitations to new historic events. You'll be able to choose whether or not to participate before the end of this weekend.
Máme tu přidížecí výzvu a stíhačku. Dva mráka u šasí. Takový náhle mi chybí. Narážel bych spojeno s tím, že se asi bude ten sezónu hodně zaměřovat. A historie progresu, že si asi přeřadím zpátky na první sadu. Převodovku 83. Já to mám na klávesnici, tak se nedivte. Budu se hodně dotáhnout na Mercedes a Force India. Zaobil se dostal před Toro Rosso.
I recommend we could go for something like this.
Ne, ještě ne. Budu si plný pohodlný sezóny vypracovat výhradně na polehlivosti. Thank you. co zvolit, overtake challenge nebo stíhačku? Musíme dlouho rozmýšlet. Když zase velké se velké Británie, tak asi berou kontrolou Británie a Williams. Roku 1996 pod vládou Damona Hill a Jacques Villeneuve. Damon Hill získal v tom roce titul, jak Villeneuve byl v té sezóně dobře nováčkem, přesto podívám z IndyCar Series, kde v roce 1995 vyhrál 500 v Indianapolis.
We take a break from the roller coaster.
Mando chocolate. Moreno Pepin. Chons. Měl jsem skočit na prvním místě, ale tady teďka velká cena mlaka, dva roka ve Ženevu a obtížnost skutečně na 96 Master.
Okay, we had the new parts come through from the factory. We'll get them on the car ahead of FP1.
Pohledem na počítače zprávy, jste s váma pro tuto chvíli tým. To je tady závod mokrý a premiéra. nepevnějších pneumatik, řekl to HS. Tréninkový přívodovky mě nestojí žádnou penalizaci. Že to je jenom jeden závod. S touhletou převodovkou. Máme výrazně vyšší spolehlivost. Máme spolehlivější i kinetický motor generátor. A zbývá přidat spolehlivost do kontrolní elektroniky. Já se s vámi skutečně loučím, děkuji, že jste se dívali. Zatím nasledanou.